this is Nina Perlove with another vlog, and today I'm going to talk about the video responses that I've received to my reel flute project. I'm pleased to say that I've gotten videos of flutists of all different ages, all different levels, and from all over the world. So today I'm going to mention just a few of the videos that I've received and tell you where they're from, and at the end of this video I'm going to talk to you about a very interesting package that I received in the mail from a well-known flutist, and I'll tell you what was inside that package. You might want to take a listen to a video I received from Austria by flutist Karen Leitner playing the Carmen Fantasy. She's a very fine flutist and I think you'll enjoy her interpretation. From Italy, user Brescianello gives us a nice performance of the Allemande from the Bach Partita. And from Singapore, Death Sticks performs Claude Bowling. From Ireland, we have Misty Mango performing Sammartini Sonata in G major, and this performance is played on a Baroque flute with harpsichord. We also have Dimitri Varelas, a flutist from Uzbekistan who now lives in Finland, and he has several videos of his own arrangements of pieces, and they're really nice arrangements and very well performed, so be sure to check those out. His username is DM Varelas. One of my favorite video responses is a performance by Marco Granados and his Un Mondo ensemble, and they are performing in Venezuela on this video under the name Sun Flute, so be sure to check that one out as well. I have to say that one of the most unusual videos that I received is from the user Vaza Forever, and this is a flute trio performance from the 1st Cavalry Division Band, and they are performing at Camp Stryker in Baghdad, Iraq. If you haven't already sent me a video response of your playing, be sure to do so. I'd love to hear you and share your video with our other friends on YouTube. So now I would like to tell you about this package that I received in the mail recently, much to my surprise. It is from a prominent flutist, and I'm not going to tell you who this flutist is right away. Inside this package, there were 6 homemade CDs and a note, and I will read the note to you right now. It says, "Dear Nina, this is a selection of my playing over the years. Some of these were recorded live with a simple cassette recorder. I wanted to send you the CPE Bach Concerti, but could not find them. I am sending you these recordings because it is my opinion that many professional players and teachers have not really heard me play. Best wishes and kindest regards," and I'm not going to tell you who signed the letter. "Instead, what I'd like to do is to play for you some excerpts from these CDs, and these are audio CDs without video, but I'm going to pick out some of these excerpts from these recordings, and again, the recording quality is not necessarily going to be the highest level because these are recordings that were made by this flutist by just setting up some recording equipment in the back of a concert hall with a little tape machine. So what I'd like you to do is spend a minute listening to these recordings that I'm going to include here, and then send me your comments and tell me who you think this mystery flutist is. In a week or so, I will let you know who is the mystery flutist behind this package.